भजे गोविंदम भजे गोविंदम भजोरी भाई गोविंदम भजे गोविंदम भजे गोविंदम भजोरी भाई गोविंदम जमा किए तूने लाख करोड़ पर छाई पीछे लगाई दो लोभ की तृष्णा है तेज तिखी जो संतोषी सोई सुखी उठ जग जली अखियां खोल सब है पानी गोविंद मोल भज गोविंदम भज गोविंदम भजो रे भाई भजे गोविंदम भजे गोविंदम भजोरि भाई गोविंदम मेहनत करके जो कमाई भोजन सबसे बांट के खाए दिल की सितार के गोविंद गाए पद निर्वाणी सोई पाए उठ जग जली अखियां खोल सब है पानी गोविंद बोल भज गोविंदम भजो रे भाई गोविंदम 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 भज गोविंदम भजो रे भाई गोविंद
श्रीमद् भगवत गीता चैप्टर द 12th श्लोकस 13-20 ट्रांसलेटेड फ्रॉम द ओरिजिनल संस्कृत इनटू इंग्लिश राइम्ड वर्स बाय गुरुदेव साधु वासवानी द ब्लेसेड लॉर्ड सेड हु हेटेथ नन फ्रॉम सेल्फ इज फ्री In pleasure, pain has poised mind and is compassionate and kind. My best beloved saint is he who dedicateth unto me his mind and reason, is content, controlled, his life still in me blent. My best beloved saint is he who harms no bird nor beast nor flea and doth not feel disturbed here by any and is freed of fear. My best beloved saint is he who nothing wants, doth work for me yet is from work detached, serene, well-balanced, unperplexed and clean. My best beloved saint is he who fixed in faith and love on me, doth dote on me yet scorneth none, and fruits of labor all doth shun. My best beloved saint is he, who is alike in pain and glee, in fame and shame, in cold and heat, to foe and friend in strength defeat. My best beloved saint is he, who bears blame, praise, is passion free, who homeless is and firm in mind, in silent love who life doth find. My best beloved saint is he. They who this nectar drink of me, and know the law that giveth life, and cling to faith away from strife, my best beloved saint is he. Om Tat Sat. Thus endeth chapter the 12th of the Bhagavad Gita, entitled Bhakti Yoga, or the Yoga of Devotion.
अंधियारे में प्राणपति, मेहर में तुम मुस्कुराते हो,
लब के सूरज चांद तारों में तुम ही तुम चमकते हो।
ओम जय 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 जगदीश हरे, ओम जय 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 जगदीश हरे।
सुंदर प्यारे प्रभु हमारे, समुद्र से मोती लाते हो,
भक्तों के प्यारे सुंदरता में न्यारे, अद्भुत तेज की ज्योति हो।
ओम जय 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 जगदीश हरे, ओम जय 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 जगदीश हरे।
युग युग तेरी ज्योत जागे, हर युग में तेरी लीला पार हो,
कल युग में भज नाम नगारा, ये गिरधारी तुम अति सुंदर हो।
ओम जय 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 जगदीश हरे, ओम जय 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 जगदीश हरे।
दासी दर्शन की प्यासी, तेरा गंगा जल रोज पीता रहूं।
ओम जय 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 जगदीश हरे, ओम जय 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 जगदीश हरे।
जय जगदीश हरे, 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 जय जगदीश हरे।
ओम जय 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 जगदीश हरे, ओम जय 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 जगदीश हरे, ओम जय 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 जगदीश हरे, ओम जय 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 जगदीश हरे।
नूरी ग्रंथ पेज 609, कर याद असल जो अंजाम। किथे प्यारा किथे आ, किथे प्यो डोरू पाई, पर पुछ पाण खां प्यारा किथां आयो आहीं। हितरे रही थो किथे ए प्यारा मिट्टी जा मकान खर्च क्यों करी पियो रोज रोज पैंजा प्राण उठ जाग एक बार उठी जे कर वठी वठी तुंब मैर जी निहार बन द्वार खोल ही कैद जा दरवाजा खोल बुधी छो न बीना बुधी छो न बाज जा तू बोल पुकारे पुकारे प्यो केर तोखे पुकारे 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 प्यो प्यार में तोखे निहारे उठ जाग प्यारे नथी दुनिया जो गुलाम कर याद कर याद कर याद असल जो अंजाम
रिमेंबर योर वाउ ऑफ योर वेर ओ डियर वन वेर वेर आर यू रनिंग अबाउट हियर एंड देर ओ डियर वन जस्ट आस्क योर सेल्फ अबाउट योर ओरिजिन What is your abode here? Nothing it is but an edifice of dust. And how are you utilizing your breaths from day to day? Awaken and arise. Awaken and arise. And secure at least once the glance of divine mercy. Open the closed door. Open the gate of this jail. Listen to the divine flute. Listen to the words of grace. Listen. He is calling to you again and again. But who is calling to you? He is calling to you again and again. And giving you love-filled glances. O dear one, awaken and arise. And be not a slave to this world. But remember, remember your vow of yore.
Ram 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 Govinda.
Thank you.
God is formless, but for the sake of his devotees, he has taken many forms. One of those forms is that of Sri Krishna. Reflect on Lord Krishna. Just a thought of Sri Krishna brings a sweet fragrance wafting towards us. The lush green grass, fresh milk and butter, the scent of sandalwood pest, the sweet notes of his flute engulf you. The music of his flute is so soothing. Feel it calm your mind and thoughts. The music of his flute is so gentle. Feel its love overwhelm you. The music of his flute is so melodious. Feel how it elevates you. The music of his flute is so uplifting. Feel how it stirs your soul. the flute, the simple wooden pipe-like instrument, hollow within, with holes in it. But when Sri Krishna plays on it, rich and soulful music flows out of it. The flute teaches us the quality of humility. And when we become humble, Sri Krishna permeates our being. Rising above our petty attitudes, above our disputes and differences, above our obstinate and egoistic ways, let us open our minds and hearts to the beloved Lord Krishna. Feel His presence fill our minds. Feel His presence fill our hearts. Thank you.
Sri Krishna is now very, very close to us. He is with us and He is within us. He is looking at us. His luminous eyes are filled with love and assurance. His smile is so enchanting, it makes us joyous. His mischievous ways make us childlike and exuberant. We are overwhelmed by His wondrous presence. let us clasp his lotus feet and say to him, Krishna, more Krishna, Krishna, more Krishna, Krishna, more Krishna, Krishna, more Krishna. So bless me, Krishna, that I may be humble as your flute and as sweet as the song on your sacred lips. Now rub the palms of your hands together and gently place them on your eyelids and gently, very gently, open your eyes. That is the end of this meditation. Om Shanti शांति शांति ही।